So today, pray with us, celebrate with us, join us in our remorseful attitude that Jubilee as a time of restoration in its original meaning can restore us to our capacity to listen to that original music that we heard when we entered the SBD, when we entered to be a religious, and we accepted to be ordained as priests. This is our prayer for each one of us here. I ask you to pray for all of us.